press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
A massive amount of heroin was seized off the coast of India. The Indian Coast Guard intercepted a ship off the western state of Gujarat on July 29th. Inside, Indian authorities seized 1,500 kilograms or 3,000 pounds of heroin. The stash is estimated to be valued at more than $545 million. An Indian Coast Guard spokesman told CNN, quote, "This is the biggest catch of narcotics in the present times." The Hindustan Times says 8 crew members were arrested. The ship was registered in Panama, but its most recent stop was Iran. Afghanistan, which is located between Iran and India, is the world's largest producer of opium, the main ingredient in heroin. The United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime says large shipments of Afghan heroin are often smuggled to India before being shipped to other places around the globe. For United News International, I'm Matt Paul.